Today's, you know, I don't even know, I think it's Wednesday. I came out here and as usual, there's always things in the parking lot. This time it was a loaf of bread. I opened some to see if the dog would like some, but he didn't want any. And there's a milkshake that's left out of right there. And whatever that drink is. You know, it troubles me that people just waste everything. They don't think about anything. Someday they won't have anything, and then all the things they wasted will come running back in their mind. This happens here every day. They go buy food and throw it in the parking lot. And it's as though they didn't even bother to eat it in between. They just got it and threw it in the parking lot. It makes no sense to me at all.
Well, I decided to leave the doggy at home and go eat at the Partridge. So I'm on the way there now. This is Glenn Miller Boulevard here on Cumberland Ground.
You know the bed feels warmer sleeping here alone. You know I dream in color and do the things I want. You think you got the best of me, think you've had the last. Doesn't kill you, makes you stronger.
a turn on the log where things were built and destroyed. Anyway, this is what's in there, parking lot.
Doesn't kill you, makes you strong. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a mind.
What's that
feeling
like? That's where we're going right there. Once you're gone, there's a party, right? Right in front. Doesn't mean I'm
Oh, here we are.
Now we're going inside the dinner.
All right, let's go.
In the end, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Here's the Partridge's new menu. I see now they've added all these items that are individual entrees and things to the menu. Here's a standard fare right here. Tells what they have every day and vegetables. If you order the standard deal, this is what you used to get years ago. Then this is the
some lemonade and some water.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Then this is the salads and appetizers. So now he's got a huge menu going on. But you know, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Can I get you something to eat?
Well, there's my lemonade on the left and my water on the right. In fruit jars, I always like that idea. You give you plenty to drink. I don't know, it looks like you're in the South.
I think, am I recording?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Look at this yummy food. Got some corn, some veggie casserole, pintos, mac and cheese, country fried steak with some cornbread, turnip greens, and slaw.
All right.
There we go.
Put you on there. Turn it around.
Let's see. I don't know.
There you hey. It's a selfie right now. Here, we can do a selfie
hey.
Of both of us.
At the Partridge.
All right. Now you can see it on my Facebook.
Oh.
See, it's just like always, I'm supposed to eat all that. Okay, here goes. Well, the food's great, and Glenn Miller playing in the background is really nice, too. Well, sooner do I tell you that than it goes gets quiet. This restaurant started in 1933, so that kind of predates this band by a little bit. Give it a rest.
You want me to take it?
I can't get it to turn off.
To turn off?
Yeah, take my picture. All you gotta do is point at me.
Yeah, I think it's recording. Hello!
Well, here's dessert. A southern classic. It's peach cobbler. It really looks good. I'll try it here and let you know how it is. Well, $10.75. That's a real reasonable price for that much food. And it was very good. Here's things that are in the entryway here to the Partridge. I have another movie that shows all this in detail. I'm not going to fool with it right now, but the reason I came here and stopped was because they have a lamp collection that I hadn't seen before. I didn't see this lamp collection before.
Yeah, that's a little antique area.
Somebody here collect lamps or just...
The owner has a little antique shop and I think he's trying to shut it down.
Oh, yeah.
So he's bringing some of his stuff over here to try to sell.
Really? Well, that's kind of neat. Well, once again, good night. That's it. I guess I'll go home now.
Daddy wrestles alligators. Mama works on carburetor. Brother is a fine mediator of the president. Here she is again on. Bye. wait to eat Virginia. Yeah, yeah. And always online at Q1023.fm. Hey, you know what the most viewed trailer is?